Hi, and welcome to our open Stopmotion film project. Been a busy day today, and I have not gotten a lot done with this one, but we will keep on with this so we can get it painted like the one we did yesterday. And you can see over the little laptop the top of the trees over there. I had my grandson visiting me today. He always do that on Fridays. So, you know, you have a lot of plans, but not much. You're not able to do much when you have a little guy like that around, because he wants to be on a computer and so on, looking at Netflix. And this computer is kind of occupied by sending streaming. So, I need some more computers, but I need a lot of stuff. I think regardless of how much I buy, I will always need some more. And those of you who love tech and that sort of thing know what I'm talking about. It's always new stuff coming out, better, faster, and so on, and prettier. Shiny things. That's how that is. Cameras and computers and NAS and whatever. And it cost a fortune to do. But it is soon weekend, so we can catch up on some of the things I didn't get done during the week. At least that's the hope. The hard disk keep acting up. I think I'll try to change the wire and this we can see if that's a problem. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, I will take it out. I don't want to hear. And now it says I have to format the disk. Because I took the USB plug out. Sorry. I have a bad neck, so I cannot. It don't like to look up like this. So, but it's the only way to do it. And I apologize for not the kids' workshop have not been up today or last week either, because I need material and I have ordered it, but it had not arrived yet. So. They keep promising me that it's on the way, but you know how it is, that sort of thing. As soon as I have it, up and running again. I need 4 millimeter plywood to the dorm house, and I need some special sticks to the Minecraft wolf we are making and some other stuff. I will run just a second. So we can get the upper part. I have not removed the pre-record. I had to drive the grandkid home, and then I had to quick get something to eat, and then you forget. Multitasking. That's not my strong side. One thing at a time, then it goes the best. A tweak. Thank you. at least 5 years of work and only 80 minutes of film. That's kind of crazy. I think it's the Chinese that has a saying that be careful what you wish for, you may get it. And I always wish to make a film like this. So maybe I should have been a little more careful. With the wishing part. Gee. Thank you. So, done everything? Think so. Means that we can paint when we have got rid of all these. Don't like them, drag them around in the paint. So that we end up with a woolly tree. And I have them on my fingers. So, and we need one of these. So that we can start painting this one. But maybe we should start with the and to cover it all. All the yellow. Okay. It says see the lighter shining in it. But just so we have this part covered. And now it sticks to. And we do like this. Mm-hmm. As soon as that yellow, neon yellow clay get covered, it changes character and starts looking like a real tree. And I am careful not to feel the texture, the grooves in the texture out with paint. If I put a thick layer on it, then all the grooves get filled out and I lose all the texture, and we don't want that. I think we need to get it up a little. It's hot here, so I will take off my vest.
will be back.
I had an ice in the fridge to cool me down. And that's a good thing. Very good. Nope. And outside all the trees are starting to getting green. Leaves are starting to get on. That's so nice. It's really spring. A good thing with this acrylic paint, that is, it makes the coating makes the clay more stable. It's kind of an outer shell. That's a good thing. Oopsie. Now it's time to stand up. Are we getting rid of all the nasty yellow stuff? I think we have. Mm. And I know it's too dark and too, but we are going to do something about that. Most of it. I will take a new plastic bag. No, I forgot something. This is the same color as you use when you make a painting. Art paintings. Because they have good nuances. But that also mean that they are expensive, so okay, you can't see anything. I forget those cameras all the time. Sorry about that. So now we can put it in the plastic bag. So we can prevent it from drying up. Not in long term, but if we are going to use it more tonight. We will wait a little bit and then we will give it another color. so it. Looks more real than it, that one. This is more like the color a pine would have, but this is no pine. Pine tree. I don't know what tree it is, but it's not a pine tree anyway. It's a fantasy tree. Some spots up there. But we will take that with the next layer of paint. And then we have another one. After this, we are not quite finished with. And then we have a double trunk tree that I wanted to print, but I gave up on that because I couldn't. I had to cut it more to get it big enough, and then I. Keep it in clay. So I have to put that together again. We will do that after this one because I did cut it a little. I cut it in two, but now we have to assemble it again. But do that. We will do that. And then I have to make a exact copy of the big one in this size. That's gonna be a challenge, I think. But first I have to make the big one finish. Or finish the big one is the right way to say it, I think. But yeah, we get to that. See, it's nearly dry already. just a few minutes more and we can give it a second layer or another color. And no one will never know it was yellow, neon yellow from the start. Except you. And then some gray lacquer, or not gray, matte lacquer on it. So we get the shiny away. And I have to give the old oak one more layer of matte lacquer. To look right, because when we start shooting we cannot have anything that's bounce back like that. I think it's ready to give another turn with a brush and there we have a lot from yesterday. This gray stuff. We will put some more water in it. If I could, I will get some here. It is. We don't want to cover it totally. So, yep. And the water always evaporates a little, even when it's in a plastic bag. Give it a couple more. Then it's enough. this. It's this is try up darker. Too much. Maybe we should try something like where it's I thought I had taken try with another color. Oopsie, don't tilt. I'm gonna try to put a little of this. And a very little squeeze of green. little more. Not much. See how that goes. Ketchup. Stop. Let's see how that works. Put some more water in it. This is a little trial and error. So, yeah, it's a little more life in it. So you can see how it behaves. Wait a little. These differences are, I think, hard to see on these cameras. But Let's see. That works. No, 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 no. Something else. I think that did it. I do think so. Yes. So we can pack all of this up again. Don't cheat. Yes. That's empty. So we don't want that. That's nothing. Here is one. Then we have to the next tree. When we get that far. And then I need one clip. One more clip. And go away. So, take on nearly clean in. Nearly. I paid all the way. Now I will move this one. But first I will run. And my hands are nearly clean again. Nearly. This was my. I will go and get this one. I made this one ready for print, but I couldn't print it big enough because of the white. Then I had to cut these and this and that, so I gave up and because when we started it was something like this and or I don't know, but this is when we put it together it's ready to rumble. To also paint, but the plan was that maybe I will make, I would have made one or more of these, but that plan is no longer. Sometimes it's difficult to remember how. I'll take a plan was when I had printed it that I would make it a little bigger. think it was like this. I think we have to make it a little more come on. So that it's a little bit more stable. Oh, crap. Give it a little larger footprint, not much, but most of it I will take off afterwards. Too big a footprint, then it will not match the size of the tree, because it's a young tree. Nope. Where is... Where did I put... Oh, up there. Oh, sorry, I pushed you. that was.
Thank you.
to.
Ugh.
There's not room for my thick fingers. And this one, and this one. Thank you. How does that look? I think it's okay. see. A little texture on it and then some paint. Oops. There is texture, we just have to repair it and then give it a lid on the foot. Get all the oil up again. Ah, I keep sitting my nails in it. I think it's okie dokie. I think so. If we just make a little there's only very light textures on this one. Comparison to the two others we made. Compared to the two others we made.
wrong.
Okay. Uh-huh. Hear this. What is that? Someone had put his name in there. And it ain't me. There's a hole. I guess that's from when I took it apart in scanning. I got a nice scan of it, but it's too broad comparison to the height to get a big enough scan. I thought I could do it with this one, but nope. But you can get a printer that can, or not a scanner. I thought I could get a big enough print of it, but well, and then put it all together later. But you know, it's not worth it. Better do this this way then. But the printer, but I'm making a printer that you can buy one now that can print much bigger than the one I have. and even the one I have is a printable plus. It was the biggest one at the time, but now they made one even can take even bigger print. We will do it in this way. We have done it with all of these, so these are printed, all of them, so that's good enough. This is not good enough because you can see the glue at the top and so on. It has been on the floor so often that it breaks apart when it pulls down. But when we do it for real, this was just so I could see how it would look before I made a lot of them. I am tired, and I will not stop painting this one now, because we are near midnight and I am tired very much. So it has been a really busy week with kids, the three of the days, and young kids and old man. That takes a lot of energy. They don't sit still 5 minutes at a time. They are busy, 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 busy people, kids. And then when normally I only have the one at a time, the youngest one, 6 years old, on Wednesdays, and the oldest one, 9 year old, on Fridays. And that's, but this time I have them Thursday, two at a time. Both of them, I mean. And they get in fight and whatnot. On a small space like this, where they don't have all their stuff, it's a little problematic. But I will say thank you for watching, and if I find the right mouse, and hope I'll see you again Monday, and good night from here.